God, a memoir like this is beyond cathartic. It's one step better than having an album with your songs on it from the 70s and it being 2010. So when you put on the headphones and you listen to the beginning of Sweet Emotion, you have all of this incredible room sound that you were in then and can totally relate to. It's so strong that you can almost smell it when you're in the headphones listening to the beginning of Sweet Emotion. For someone like me who wrote it, sang it, was in the studio, and knows what went on, it's just listening to it brings me totally back. However, conversely, doing a book, you bring up things that you didn't remember happened, and as soon as you do, it opens up that place in your mind that you spew out onto the pages. It's like watching your own yearbook, your own personal yearbook, and I hope that that's what this is.